Hey everyone, it's Orca. We'll be playing some Rainmaker.
Thank you.
Oh, I hate peeking out on accident. Dumb. No, not the booyah. It's dumb. Honestly, we got Hydra. We only have two full charges. Yeah, two or three full charges. Sucks, man. Sucks to be us. These like small little movements up. Like diagonal movements up. Just to close some space. Oh. So many DCs. What? Lord Almighty. Dude, those past two games just really took all my energy away, bro. Like, honestly, like, it's just really messed up, man. Like, I put so much work into these games. Like, I only have so much stamina. Like, I put so much freaking work into these games, and... I don't think we're gonna win. I actually just don't think we're gonna win. I actually just don't think we're gonna win, like, honestly. Like, I would be surprised if we won. Why'd you reset it? Booyah, what have we done? Do that. How do they just move somewhere else? Isn't there any landing lag on that thing? Another DC. I can't do this. Just let them win. Please, just let them win. For the love of God. Let them win, please. I'm tired. I'm tired of the DCs, bro. Like, I'm using real brain power here. This is not. It's a finite source. My brain power is finite. Who DC that time? Oh my gosh, this is the most amount of DCs in a game I've ever had. Jesus. Please, no DC, please, please, pretty please, no DC, please. I got one game for one series, man. So much time has been wasted in this series, man. Man. don't.
Thank you.
Man, the funniest meme just came on my phone. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is too funny. Dredringer. He's basic. You just take fights basic, yo. You don't even think of the mix-up. You just go straight ahead, dang. Grab it. Grab it before it's too late. Come on, don't get schmicks like that. Man, I hate fighting against Dredringers. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. What the? Did they just give that up? Go. Push it. Push it. Go in front of the Rainmaker. Go. Push. Push. Push like your life depends on it. Push! No! Oh my god. I don't know why that thing can 1v1 so well. Like, I just actually don't know why Tri-Stringer can 1v1 like that. Like, why can it do that? I don't understand why a Tri-Stringer can 1v1. I don't know why it can do that. It's really a stupid thing. Anyway, I'm doing it wrong anyway. I'm like not fighting the Tri-Stringer the right way. I really know how to fight a Tri-Stringer, but I'm just so... I'm so off edge. I'm like on edge right now. For real, for real. So on edge right now, man.
was trying to get my special that entire time. I see. Stop fighting Nautilus. Stop fighting Nautilus. Stop fighting Nautilus. Stop it. Stop fighting Nautilus. Stop 1v1ing Nautilus. Stop it. I can't help it. come on.
Booyah. Wasted it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys. Thanks for joining. Have a great one. I'll talk to you later.